Alright guys, before I start this video, I need to tell somebody about this review. That this movie review is requested by Noah the Hedgehog Cartoon Network 2009. So if you're watching this, Noah the Hedgehog Cartoon Network 2009, you are going to love this. So yeah, anyways, I hope you enjoy my review on Detective Pikachu. So yeah, anyways, let's start! Trolls and Pixar Fanatic 2007 here, and guess what? I just saw Pokemon Detective Pikachu, and oh my freaking god, that movie was so amazing. So yeah, why did this review today? Because why? I'll start continuing my Pixar reviews tomorrow. So yeah, I'm going to start reviewing Cars and Ratatouille tomorrow. So yeah. Anyways, let's start the review. So today, I'm gonna do a review on Detective Pikachu. Came be the year of this year. So yeah. So Detective Pikachu tells a story about Tim, who is a pre-Pokemon trainer who tries to visit who visits Rhyme City and then rented his apartment. But then when he saw that strange thing here, aka Pikachu, he found him. So yeah. So Tim needs Pikachu, Psyduck, and what other female girl name is. Tell me in the comments below what the female girl name is. So yeah. Going to find his father until Mewtwo destroys Rhyme City. So yeah. So that's basically what the plot is. What do I think about this movie? This movie rocks! This movie rocks so hard! So yeah! I really adore this movie to death. I really love this movie so much. So yeah. Let's talk about the action. The action? Whoa, the action is so cool. The action scene in the end of Detective Pikachu where Pikachu fights Mewtwo? That was so epic! So, yeah. And also the visuals? The visuals are so pretty good. The visuals are pretty good. And the CGI design? The CGI is so amazing. I love the CGI of the movie. They're way better than the food fight animation, which I despise the food fight animation. So, yeah. Anyways, guys, I just really enjoyed this movie to death. This movie makes me love Pokemon more. So, yeah. I never seen Pokemon like this before. So, yeah. And also, the characters? Whoa, the characters are lovable at the best. Tim is awesome. Psyduck is so funny. And I like the way he talks. This is how he talks in this movie. Psyduck! So, yeah. Psyduck is so funny. So, yeah. And Mewtwo? Well, I rate Mewtwo like a 7 out of 10. So, yeah, I rate Mewtwo from the movie Detective Pikachu a 7 out of 10. So yeah, really a decent villain in this movie. So yeah, there's only one character I love in this movie, which is Pikachu. Oh my god, Pikachu is just adorable. He looks so cuddly that I just wanna cuddle him until his bones pop. So yeah, and sleep with him in bedtime. So yeah, and also the music is cool, and the arena scene. Oh man, the arena scene is so epic. I like the way that Pikachu says the word, "Get me the hell out of here!" So yeah, my sister laughed out so loud, so yeah. And when I see that scene, I was expecting that it's a PG-13 movie, but it's just a PG rating, so yeah. I didn't know kids' movies said the word hell, so yeah. Overall, guys, the action is cool, the visuals are awesome, the music is cool, the characters are awesome, everything about this movie is so awesome. So, yeah. Overall, guys, on a scale, 1 out of 10 stars, I give Detective Pikachu a 10 out of 10 stars. It's an epic masterpiece! And yes, it's going to get the seal of epicness and rainbows! Pika Pika! So yeah. Overall, guys, I'm not in all of my opinion when it comes to Detective Pikachu. So yeah. So thanks for watching, love you all, what are your thoughts on this movie, whether you like it or not like it, just click in the comments below, and hit that post notification bell for every awesome video. So yeah, so please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time, and Pika Pika!